Shannon Fox, Foxy TV on the red carpet tonight with the one, the only Matt Barnes is in the house. How you feeling tonight?
I'm great. How about yourself?
I'm good, thank you. So tonight is all about the exhibition, artwork, photography, sports photography. What does this event mean to you?
I think it's great. You know, I'm a big fan of Mike and Cassie. You know, they support my foundation. So anytime they have an event, you know, I love to come out and support them.
Yeah. So talk a little bit about your foundation.
It's Athletes vs. Cancer. It's a cancer foundation I started in 2007 when I lost my mom to cancer. And right now we're working on a project with UCLA to provide scholarships for kids who've lost or who beat cancer.
Okay, I like that. You know, I love to see athletes like you with such big names that are really doing positive things in the industry, because sometimes you don't see it and I think people get caught up in other stuff. So I really admire you for that.
Thank you. I think it's important for people to have a platform to use it in a positive manner. That's what I try to do.
Exactly. So, you know, for young people that are watching, that are following, that want to go into maybe sports like you, what's some piece of advice that you would give to them?
Just be well-rounded. You know, whether you make it as a professional athlete or not, it's going to be a small piece of your life. You're going to have a whole life to live. So education is very important, but also shoot for your dreams.
Yeah, I love that. Shoot for your dreams. Words of wisdom from the one and only Matt Barnes. Now, Matt, you know BET Weekend just wrapped up. Everybody's still talking about it. Did you have a favorite part of the BET Awards or the weekend?
I just stayed home. That was too much trouble for me. So yeah, I appreciate the weekend. You know, I'm sure everybody had a good time, but I just relaxed with my kids.
Yeah, I love that. You know, it's all about the kids. I love that. So just real quick, everybody already knows and loves you, but just shout out your website, social media, foundation website one more time.
MattBarnes_9 is my Instagram. MattBarnes_22 is my Twitter. And athletesvscancer.org is my foundation website for all our events and our event coming up this summer.
Okay. When can we expect that this summer?
I'm doing a celebrity lip sync contest and a pool party. I want to say August 27th to August 28th.
Okay. All right, check him out, the one, the only, Matt Barnes. And make sure you check out the foundation. Go support, follow. I'll be back. Shannon Fox, Foxy TV.